blessed Creator, dear Mother, dear Savior, dear Father, dear Brother, dear Holy Other.
Dear sibling, dear baby, dear patiently waiting.
Dear sad and confused, dear stuck and abused.
Dear end of your rope, dear worn out and broke.
Dear go it alone, dear running from home.
Dear righteously angry, forsaken by family.
Dear jaded and quiet,
dear tough and defiant,
I pray that I'm heard, and I pray that this works.
I pray if a prayer has been used as a sword against you and your heart, against you and your word, I pray that this prayer is a plowshare of sorts, that it might break you open, it might help you grow. I pray that your body gets all that it needs, and if you don't want healing, I just pray for peace. I pray that your burden gets lighter each day. I pray that the mean voice in your head goes away. I pray that you honor the grief as it comes. I pray that you feel all the life in your lungs. I pray that if you go all day being brave, that you can go home, go to bed feeling safe. I pray you're forgiven. I pray you forgive, I pray you set boundaries and openly live. I pray that you feel you are worth never leaving. I pray that you know I will always believe you. And I pray
that you're heard.
And I pray.
Amen. On behalf of the last and the least,
on behalf of the anxious, depressed and unseen,
amen for the workers, the hungry, the houseless,
amen for the lonely, recently spouseless,
amen for the queers and the closeted peers, amen for the bullied who hold back their tears,
amen for the mothers of little black sons,
amen for the kids who grow up scared of guns,
amen for the addicts, the ashamed and hungover,
amen for the calloused, the wise and the sober,
amen for the ones who want life to be over, amen.
A sword against you and your heart, against you and your word, I pray that this prayer is a plowshare of sorts.